back to another episode of Spintires. I took the liberty of, before starting the video recording, going and getting the trucks and taking them to the garage and switching the trailers out. On the previous episode, the big green 8x8 had the little short trailer that hauls the medium logs, and the orange truck had the long log trailer. So, to keep out the boring stuff, I decided to do that before starting the video. But we are going to take this to the other objective point. This is the previous one right here. And the one we're going to now is over here. So, let's see what we can get done. We actually have to go all the way out to the end of the muddy road this time, instead of cutting across through the little wooded area. Which hopefully won't be too bad. I've been going through here quite a bit, so it's not been an easy task getting the trucks back here. Deep up here, and it goes down the first gear and starts slinging mud everywhere. It's actually not too bad, maybe because of the weight, the extra weight of the logs. On the way in, it was horrible. We'll take this one this way to, just to see how bad it is, and on the way out with the other one, we'll take it through the wooded area there. I'm only doing this because I've never come from this way, so I don't even know what it looks like on this side. Yeah, let's go down to the middle of first gear. Decided to put the loading area back there, but pretty bad idea. Well, we're leaning quite a bit. Wait. Yeah, the long log trailer is not gonna come this way. It's climbing pretty good right here. Moving or not. no winch. Scared this little thing is gonna turn over, and this is a short one, so I know the long one would have turned over a long time ago. Follow it around. I see how it is right here. I might take one path with each truck. No, I think I'm gonna cut straight across with both trucks. It's right after the water part. Alright. Steep. See if we can get over here a little bit. Already. Well, maybe not. Don't you dare. Stuck on. That's a small tree. Hill at all. Let's see if we can find another one further. Yep. Starting to sink again. Yeah, I'm not liking that terrain there. this is gonna be a very long ride. Look like I'll be winching more than I thought I would. These steep hills and this soft mud. Drop this down a little bit. Looks a little rough down here. Some beautiful scenery here though. I can actually bypass all of that right here. Go straight across there. Let's check that out. I'll probably make the full trip with the long log trailer just so we can actually see everything. Once I get to the top of this hill, I need to drop a marker where the turning is for the objective location. Maybe I don't. And back to the mud we go. Here's a shortcut. Quite a few rocks in here. We may have to slow down a bit. No, it was just rocks there. Yeah, this one might not be too bad. More nice scenery. Yeah, we're getting a few rocks here and there. It like that rock that much, so can we climb over it? No, back up. Okay, please back up. No, it wasn't getting over all of that. Sun Trail goes straight. Oh, we missed our turn. Okay, turn around. Stop, stop, stop. No. Well, so much for that. Well, guys, I guess in the next episode we'll take this truck back and try again. But I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you leave a like and a comment. If you haven't subscribed, please do so, and I'll holler at you in the next episode.